Here's a quick video of the hornworm that attached just right into the house, and the pupa of the hornworm. She always trying to protect himself. That's the pupa from the previous one, which was, oh my gosh, almost twice as fat as this green one. But this guy's already a pupa, and he'll be turning into a hawk moth. And this one, I'm going to try to feed him a little bit so he can grow some more. Go into his last instar before he turns into a pupa. Alrighty, that's all. Bye.